debate over officers' protection reflecting on racism. Suspects in Ahmaud Arbery's killing are indicted on murder charges. The three white men accused of killing Mr. Arbery, a black man who was chased while jogging in their neighborhood, were each indicted on 9 counts, including felony murder. Atlanta, the three white men accused of killing Ahmaud Arbery. The men, Gregory McMichael, 64, his son Travis McMichael, 34, and their neighbor William Bryan, 50, were arrested and charged last month with murder and other crimes in connection with Mr. Arbery's death, which prompted nationwide protests and indignation, particularly after a graphic video of his February 23 killing was released online. On Wednesday, the Office of District Attorney Joy Atom Holmes of Cobb County announced that a grand jury in Glynn County had returned an indictment with 9 counts against each of the three defendants: malice murder, 4 counts of felony murder, 2 counts of aggravated assault, false imprisonment, and criminal attempt to commit false imprisonment. The men could face life sentences without parole. "This is another step forward in seeking justice for Ahmaud," Ms. Holmes said in a statement, adding, "We will continue to be intentional in the pursuit of justice for this family and the community at large as the prosecution of this case continues." According to the 6-page indictment, which was returned Wednesday morning, the men are charged with trying to unlawfully confine and detain Mr. Arbery while chasing him, using their vehicles offensively and in a manner likely to cause serious bodily injury. The most serious charge is malice murder, which under Georgia law is the intentional killing of a person with malice aforethought, said Charlie Bailey, an Atlanta area lawyer and former assistant district attorney in Fulton County, Georgia. Mr. Bailey noted that this malice did not need to have been developed over a long period of time. "Malice can be formed in an instant," he said. The shooting death of Mr. Arbery has become an integral part of the broader wave of protests against racism, racial profiling, and the police killings of black people that have broken out across the country in recent weeks. On Tuesday, the state senate in Georgia, largely because of Mr. Arbery's killing, passed a hate crimes bill that had been approved last year by the House. Governor Brian Kemp, a Republican, said he would sign it into law pending a legal review. Benjamin Crump, one of the lawyers representing Mr. Arbery's family, said in a statement that the indictments confirmed what Ahmaud's father has been saying for months, that this was a lynching. The three suspects remain in custody in Glynn County and have not been arraigned. Lawyers for the McMichaels could not be reached on Wednesday afternoon, but Kevin Goff, a lawyer for Mr. Bryan, reiterated that his client was innocent. "We're disappointed that the district attorney chose to indict Mr. Bryan," he said. "But at the same time, we've been demanding a speedy trial from day one. The presentation of this case to the grand jury brings us one step closer to our day in court."